I've made over $10,000 in 1 month betting on parlays. And in this video, I am going to share with you my recipe for success, the strategy that I use to build these parlays, and what I'm specifically looking for that has helped me become so successful. And the best part is, whether you like to build two-leg parlays, like this one that I hit for over $1,100, or five-leg parlays, like this one that I hit, or 20-leg parlays, it doesn't matter because this strategy can be universally applied. So first, let's look at this $5 bonus bet that I turned into over $5,300. You see, for every Thursday night football game during the NFL season, FanDuel runs this no-sweat same-game parlay token. Well, they'll refund you up to $5. You have to build a three-leg parlay or more, so four, five, or six legs, and the odds have to be at least plus 400 or higher. So I built this three-leg parlay on the Dolphins-Bills game, and it lost, so I got my $5 refunded to me. Anytime, guys, that I'm taking advantage of these promos for $5 or $10, I like to put this on really big long shots. Now, plus 867 odds compared to plus 107,000 odds is quite the gap. So what I went ahead and did then is went and took that bonus bet and built this five-leg parlay. And let's dive into the first example, Kentucky Moneyline, because this is the strategy that you want to use when you're building your parlays. So when looking at Kentucky versus Georgia, at the time of this game, Georgia was the number one team ranked in the country. They were headed on the road to play Kentucky. The analogy that I love to use, guys, in terms of the strategy that we will build our parlays with is when you want to go buy a brand new vehicle, say a new car, and you do your research and you go to one of the dealerships and you find out that the market price for this car is $50,000. You then look for the Kelley Blue Book price, right? What's the fair price of this vehicle? And it's $45,000. So we know the market price is $50,000. The fair price is $45,000. So then you go back home, do a little bit more research, and you find a dealership just 20 miles down the road that is selling that exact same car, the make and model that you want, for $43,000. Well, naturally, you're gonna go there and purchase your car, right? Because you're getting a better price than the market price and the fair price. This is no different in sports betting. So the reason why I loved this Kentucky play and added it to my FanDuel slip was because the average market odds was plus 346, meaning if we wagered $100, we would receive $346 as a payout. All of these sports books taking the average of their odds price yielded us plus 346. The fair price, the Kelley Blue Book price, if you will, of this bet was plus 396. So we're getting ripped off compared to the rest of the market, but FanDuel was offering us a price at plus 440, meaning a $100 wager pays us out $440. That's a $100 difference between FanDuel and DraftKings. So even if you just wagered $10 at DraftKings, your payout would be $34, where at FanDuel it was $44. So this is the recipe that you want to use to build your parlays. Something else that I want to mention is that I don't bet with my gut or my emotions. I'm a data-driven sports bettor. I'm from Pittsburgh. I'm a massive Steelers, Pirates, Penguins fan. I follow all of these teams religiously. As you can see on this five-leg parlay that I hit on FanDuel using their 50% profit boost that they ran over the weekend, I bet on the Bengals running back, Zach Moss, to score a touchdown. I hate the Bengals. They're one of the Steelers' biggest rivals. But what I didn't do was let my gut or emotions get in the way. When I was looking for this bet, there was solid value on Moss to score a touchdown. And guys, linked in the description is the specific link and timestamp to my live streams. I live stream every day, giving out free plays and free bets, and I built this parlay on the live stream. So if you want to see me walk through me building this step by step and talking through the process, you can go ahead and check this out. Also, make sure that you subscribe to the channel and click that bell notification so you don't miss any videos that I drop or when I go live. I live stream every day, and you want to make sure that you're following me and tailing these plays so that you can start to make easy cash, but also, more importantly, learning the strategies behind how I've become a profitable sports bettor. So the secret to my success when I'm building these parlays, you want to make sure that each individual leg has an edge on its own. Because when you add those legs together in a parlay, whether it's a two-leg or a 10-leg, those edges compound exponentially. And that's how you can make your returns so great. If we would have built that same parlay and added Kentucky first quarter money line over at DraftKings and we would have hit, we wouldn't have gotten paid out nearly as much as we did on FanDuel. The problem that a lot of casual sports bettors run into when they're building parlays is they're not worrying at all about the price. They're just focused on the picks. So building this exact same parlay over at DraftKings compared to FanDuel would have been a massive difference in our bottom line. And that's a really big deal. Another subtle tip that I want to make sure that everyone is aware of, I live in the state of Pennsylvania. I cannot bet on collegiate player props on FanDuel, DraftKings, Caesars, but over at Fliff, I can. And I cashed this two-leg parlay betting on the Northwestern quarterback to not throw a touchdown. So even if you live in a state that doesn't allow you to bet on collegiate player props, you want to make sure that you have access to Fliff because you can, and this is another way that you can maximize your profits. Now, let me walk you through a step-by-step example of exactly how I like to build these parlays, use my profit boost or bonus bets so you know exactly what to do. So over here on FanDuel, we could see for the Monday Night Football slate tonight, as we have two games going on, that there's a reward stack where all customers get two profit boost tokens, 30% each, one for a live wager and one for a three-leg same-game parlay wager. So what we're going to do is come down here and just kind of check out the terms and conditions really quickly. We're going to build this pre-game same-game parlay with a 30% boost. The maximum wager is $10. So what we'll do is come down here and click claim now. Next, what we'll do is come over to Odds Jam and their positive EV tool. And this is the tool that I use to build my parlays. So we have the filters expanded right here. I have the sportsbook selected for FanDuel. Now, for my minimum maximum odds, I just want you to know that my minimum odds are at completely blank and my maximum odds are at plus 500. I have my market width completely cleared out as well. So you've heard me mention earlier in the video plays that have an edge. When we expand the under 28.5 total points between the Titans and the Dolphins, we can see that a $100 wager over at BetMGM would profit us $270. We're over at FanDuel, we're getting paid out $390. Simply put, guys, this is spot the outlier. Now, another great indicator that we see here is we could arbitrage this play if we wanted to between FanDuel and BetMGM. When the plus odds, 390, is larger than the minus odds of 375, this is an arbitrage opportunity where we could hedge our bet. We could wager some money over at BetMGM and over at FanDuel and make risk-free cash. But for this, we are going to add this to our slip. And I understand plus 390 odds is quite large, but this is exactly how you can take these long shot underdogs, add a boost on top of it, and make some serious dough. The other play that we're going to add is Titans -7.5 on the point spread. Now, as you can see over on the EV tool, this is a very small edge, 0.66%. We're receiving a slightly better price at FanDuel compared to any other book. But remember, we're receiving a 30% profit boost on this parlay. So we have the under 28.5. We also added Calvin Ridley to score a touchdown in the Titans -7.5. So there's also a bit of a theme to this parlay, guys, is, you know, Ridley plays for the Titans. We want the Titans to win by more than a touchdown. So right here, we're going to click this 30% profit boost. And now each individual leg on their own has an edge in the market. But now we're adding a 30% boost on top of it. Remember, our max wager is $10 for this. And so instead of getting paid out $745.89, we're now going to get paid out $969.68. So this is how I love to take a small amount of money, like $10, put it on a three-leg parlay, add that boost to it, and really make it so that we can have a great chance to hit a massive payday. Linked in the description is going to be a one-week free trial to Odds Jam, and then use my code BILLY35. It's going to save you 35% off your first month once the trial ends. Also, my email will be linked in the description. Feel free to reach out to me with any questions. I know what it's like starting out in your sports betting journey, so use me as a guide and resource. Remember, the number one tip when building parlays is that each individual leg or play needs to have an edge on its own. Or if one leg barely has an edge or is pretty even, when you're putting that profit boost on top of it, that's the recipe for success. Now, in terms of making money off of parlays, this isn't my bread and butter and how I consistently profit week after week, month after month. If you want to know the strategy that I use to do it, then click this video right here. It's going to walk you through why I love betting on underdogs. And while I do bet on favorites, there's a lot of value between the plus 101, the plus 150 range with underdogs. And I'm going to walk you through exactly what I look for and target so that you can start to profit and make consistent cash yourself.